Thanks everyone for coming again. And just to give you a brief introduction, my name is Kiran, and I'm with a company named Hasi. We are based in Bangalore. Zainab works with me. Sunil is helping us with running an event. And sorry, Siddharth. Siddharth just disappeared right now.
Yeah.
Ah, that nice. So, the speakers for today are Sunil, Dr. Devi Prasad from Probosoft, and Siddharth. And just to give you a brief intro on what this is about. So, my company, Hasi, organizes events for people in technology. So, I'm a software developer myself, and so is everyone else who's going to be speaking today. And for us as software developers, learning what's happening in the world of software is extremely important. You know, if you want to keep your career progressing, then you not only need to be good at what you do, but you also need to know what's happening out there and keep updated with what's happening in technology. And this is something that you can't learn by reading newspapers, nor can you learn by going to college. Yeah, because this is a world that moves so fast, but the only way you can keep updated is by discovering things for yourself. That you need to go out and explore and learn stuff. And so for us as software developers, I've always been interested in meeting other people who are also doing software as a way of learning from other people. You may think you know something very well, but the only way to test this is by looking at somebody else and saying what are they doing and do they have any ideas that you can learn from. So what we do in Hasi is organize events of this sort. We do an event every month. This time, right now, we're doing an event every week in a different city. This right now it's going to be, last week it was in Chennai, next week it's going to be in Bangalore. So we essentially organize conferences for people in technology to come out and speak about what they're doing. Okay? Later this month, we are running an event on location-based services. Next month, we're doing an event on JavaScript. I think JavaScript is an extremely important language. And Sunil will give us a brief introduction to the event that's happening next month. Sunil is also going to be the first speaker today. But before anything else, you know, I'd like to thank Probosoft for hosting us here in Udupi. It's the first time we have come here to do an event. And Dr. Devi Prasad, thank you very much. So, Dr. Devi Prasad will also give you an introduction to Probosoft and their interest in hosting an event of this sort.
Thanks, Kevin. Hi, everybody. So, I don't know if we should wait for some more time for others to pour in, but anyway, we start this, you know, get this going. Just to imagine that Robosoft would host some event of this kind 10 years ago or 15 years ago would have been, you know, unimaginable. For people who started with the Mac development, device drivers and so on, now going to the web and saying that, okay, this makes sense, is a big growth, I think. It's a different, you know, it's a shift in the mindset, I suppose. So given all that, now that we have moved from we don't do web kind of an attitude to, yeah, web is interesting kind of attitude. So this event today especially marks such a beginning, I suppose. So because, you know, when Hasi came and Rohit and Kiran were talking about this event, it just made sense to host something of that kind here, given that we have a lot of engineering colleges in AM. So given that there are many engineering colleges now and a couple of industries not quite far away from Udupi. Robosoft, most of you are Robosoftians here, but for those who are not from Robosoft, as I said earlier, we have been, you know, working on the hardcore, you know, lowermost layers of Mac development or even the Windows development thing. Now that HTML5, CSS and web is making a impact on the whole of the web, so we just thought that we should host an event that will give awareness to everyone in and around Robosoft, Udupi and even Bangalore. So that's the reason why we are here today. That's all. I don't have much to add, excepting that, you know, we are interested, we are excited, and we look forward to exciting talks coming ahead. I'm also a speaker today, so I think I welcome Sunil or
So our first speaker is Sunil Pai. Sunil is from this area. You're from Manipal, right?
Yeah.
And Sunil now works in Bangalore at Yahoo. He leads a team there that works on Yahoo.